Okay, now we're getting verse 2 of Echo Holy in the key of B. So if we go verse 2, 3, 4, memorized by every heart, written in eternity, every lifted voice apart, joining in the symphony, pre-chorus 2. Three, four, all glory and honor, dominion and power to you. Oh, all wisdom and wonder, belong to no other but you. Then we get to the chorus that time, and we start doing octaves this time. A million angels fall. So octaves 2, 3, and 16ths.